this year's bursary winners up. Artiniola, you're on, Artiniola. Cheering session there, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring to the stage to join the amazing taxi chain a repeat winner. We have with us Teniola Bimabola. He's in grade 10 at our local Bishop Morocco Martin School. Yes, indeed. He plays piano, he plays drums, but his real passion, is the African talking drum. And we're going to get some African talking drum going here with our man with some help from his 218 bursary last year. Way to go. He bought a drum kit and enrolled at the Humber Community School of Music. Will it be long before he's at the Humber College Music School in its own right? This guy is on his way up, ladies and gentlemen. He's even begun teaching his younger brother how to play drums. He's now going to join Taxi Chain in playing on a Greer Coppins song, The Spaceman from, that's how you pronounce it, West Lamcoon. The Spaceman from West Lamcoon. Give it up for Tenny, everybody.
Tenny, I would like to just tell you that I saw you at the Paradiso in Amsterdam, and the talking drum was the lead instrument. I mean, the guitar player was this big, the talking drum was that big. He was the lead player all night, so it's a great instrument. All right. Now the next thing I want to tell you, buddy, as you're in the band, you gotta suffer the lead guy talking too much, all right? And you're allowed to play while he talks. But a lot of these tunes have a story, and this one has a particularly good one, and I gotta tell it. Now, West Lamcoon is a lake up north of Belleville. And in the 80s, there was a man called David Hamill, and he was innocently watching the Waltons in British Columbia one night when he was abducted by aliens. Took this man who was originally from Quebec, and they flew him over West Lamcoon Lake. And they told him that he was to build spaceships there, anti-gravity spaceships with no gasoline. And David, much to his wife's chagrin, took up the calling. He moved her to the farm, West Lamcoon Lake, and he started building spaceships. He built three models. The first one just kind of shook and fell over. The second one, 2 years later, took out the shed. The third one got to trembling, and it went up in the air, and it's never been seen again. And this was all without gasoline, strictly anti-gravity power. And I think before we leave this earth, people are going to be doing that, just what David Hamill was talking about. They're going to be going here and there. No gasoline, no firepower.